This is not exactly a lecture, but I'm simply sharing the relevant forms that have been provided in the Companies Act 2017, and I've mentioned here the exact tables that you can refer to for each specific type of company. So for instance, when we talk about companies limited by shares, then as far as the articles of association are concerned, then you need to look at Table A in the Companies Act, and as far as the memorandum of association is concerned, then you need to look at Table B. And coming to the very last one, that is companies licensed under Section 42, that is associations not for profit, then for both the articles of association and the memorandum, you need to refer to Table F of the Companies Act. And for the remaining companies, you can see for yourself in this table. I'm not going to be reading this out, but this is just for your reference purposes in case you're interested. And of course, these can be easily accessible through Google. You can simply download the Companies Act 2017 from Google.